drivers will have at this racetrack before tomorrow night starts. Tomorrow afternoon starts, it is, for the